What is the best way to start the development of a new and innovative solution? The answer is with the creation of MVP. In this video, we'll discuss what MVP is and how its development can influence your business. What is an MVP? MVP stands for Minimum Viable Product. In simple words, MVP is the first and simplest version of a product. This version provides enough features and is of enough quality to satisfy early users and gather feedback for future development. What is the goal and benefits of MVP? The main goal of MVP development is to test your idea before moving to the development of a full-fledged product. Instead of spending up to a year developing a product, you can deliver an MVP to the market in under 3 months. You don't need to invest a lot of money into a full-fledged project, which allows you to mitigate risks if your idea fails. Other benefits of MVP development include higher flexibility in future development, collection of maximum quality feedback from early users, testing a market fit of your solution, and finally, validating your digital product idea and ensuring there is a demand in what you are offering. Without MVP development, you risk investing time and money into something that users don't need. If you look at the most successful companies today, they all started as a minimum viable product. For example, YouTube started as a dating platform, and after gathering feedback from early users, it changed its concept. Today, YouTube has over 100 million daily users. Airbnb started when its founders decided to rent out their apartment in San Francisco, a few days in the work, and it was booked for months ahead. After they successfully validated the idea, they started the development of a full-fledged project. Today, Airbnb offers over 5.6 million active listings worldwide. MVP development is a great way if you want to validate a new product idea with minimum risks. You only need to find a fine line between an MVP, a complete product, and a solution that lacks key features and undermine the main idea of minimum viable product creation. Remember that MVP is not above being minimum, it's about being viable.